Next, we're gonna pre-wet our filter. This kit comes with a reusable, eco-friendly stainless steel filter, but we're gonna go for a traditional pour-over, so we're gonna use a paper filter. There's gonna be four layers in this filter, and we're gonna just push three of those to the side and stick it in like this. So we are preheating the decanter as well as removing any impurities and papery taste from the filter. Don't forget to waste your water.